During the failed attempt to silence the heart of rage, we lost more than freelancers, more than friends and comrades. We lost the faith of the people we protect. So the freelancers scattered, searching for ways to redeem themselves. The few who remained carried on, finding new allies where they could, doing their best to help a people who no longer called the freelancers heroes.